Hey, this is Shane L.Y., your usual golf dick reporter. But this week, it's a special Canada Day episode. As you see behind me, I got military trucks right behind me. I don't know what's going on. I think there might be some kind of Boston bombing-like event going on over at my local parade here. Got me and my brother-in-law on the watch right now. We're going to be making sure that anybody tries to attack, that they're going down instantly. All right, back to you, Josh.